taking California for a ride. Companies like Uber, Lyft, DoorDash, breaking state employment laws for years. Now these multi-billion dollar companies wrote a deceptive ballot proposition to buy themselves a new law. To deny drivers the rights they deserve. No sick leave, no workers' comp, no unemployment benefits. Vote no on the deceptive Uber, Lyft, DoorDash ballot proposition. One ride California doesn't want to take.
So, this is a YouTuber. I found him. There he is. It's called Slam the Brakes. Uh-huh. He has 14 subscribers. Huh. Please help pump him up, everyone. Let's get him up to 200 subscribers. He has two videos out there. He deserves way, way better. So find him on YouTube and subscribe to his channel. And thanks for a great ad, bringing clarity and showing what Uber and Lyft are up to in November. Thank you.